Now the main risk is that this Article 17 becomes a true media exemption, which would basically consolidate certain old media, traditional media monopolies, and particularly in areas like TV, television, and which is something that, I mean, on the contrary, in principle, the Media Freedom Act proclaims to try to avoid. So, I mean, this would be some sort of an internal contradiction if it finally happens in such a way.